Yeah.
Do you have like a list of stuff that you have to open in your portfolio?
What are you doing so far?